They have the lead. In front of the goal, knocked down, Jágr, and it goes off a stick and wide. Bronson, Nyquist, and Bertuzzi starting up front. Bertuzzi's first game in seven. Heads out to the point. He missed six with the upper body injury and a penalty coming here to Brendan Smith as Dinas Zubras was knocked down from behind. All 6'5", 225 of him went heavily into the boards. Oh, the linesman just able to hold up Brendan Smith there.
It's a good thing because he's responsible for knocking him down.
Andy McKelman.
Stay out of the way, for goodness sake. Let them be what they are.
Across center, and it's Quincy took a hard hit. Boy, did he get rocked at center by Steve Bernier. Carried in by Cam Jansen as the fourth line out there for New Jersey. He made the play. In for Josephson. Oh. Off the goalpost. Man, hit the crossbar, in fact. And Gustafsson will hold on.
Like most young hockey players.
Well, they spent a lot of time in Sarnia, where he scored 62 goals, breaking Steven Stamkos' record of 58 with the Sting in one season. In front of the goal, they score! Tipped in front of Gustafsson. And it's Trenton, Michigan's Andy Green getting the goal.
Pretty nice redirect. Right in tight. Gustafsson. He passed the puck off and went to the front of the net, and that's why he was alone. When you're shorthanded, somebody's got to be open, and that's a really nice redirect by Green. And a power play goal to make it 1-0 New Jersey. Now Detroit's got to do a better job here, even though it's early in this game. Puck control and try to force the Devils to take some penalties like they've done.
There's a chance, though. I thought it was in.
I think it's in.
Referee saying no. Frederick Lecuyer right there.
That wasn't a shot, though. That was a
he was a
check,
pass in the head.
Right? Exactly.
He was playing the puck.
Yeah.
Oh, good save there by Schneider. Another one. Knocked out of the air. Quincy a shot in front. Bertuzzi whacking away. Corey Schneider with some big stops, and Adam Henrique will clear it. Brendan Smith couldn't get it around in front of the goal, and just missing was Jágr. That was close. He was checked. As Quincy and Jágr both went down heavily. Zajac, great play. Zubras is in.
Interference.
And a save made by Gustafsson.
Wow, well, Gustafsson was complaining about interference before the shot even got there.
Here's Green at the left point. Tatar out to block it, and sure enough, he did. And then pushed him down. Fans want it. Belly, nothing wrong with that. Wasn't from behind.
Oh, he's going up stinging. What a rough week for that kid.
Let it in down low. The shot in on Gustafsson. Puck's loose. Kicked by Quincy. Kicked back by Bernier. Loose in front. Gustafsson got all turned around. But the Red Wings able to bring it ahead. The goaltenders have come up big for them. So Samuelson gets it in down low for Nyquist in front of the net. And Bertuzzi couldn't finish. What a chance.
He missed it.
Bertuzzi screening Schneider. Bertuzzi's got it. Backhand. Good save, Schneider. Yeah. Puck is loose. On Fox Sports Detroit, both alumni games. Here's a high spot for Jágr. And a save made. Played for Miller. Couldn't get it out, though. Jelena for Henrique. With a shot, save Gustafsson. And the rebound. A tip of that puck by Anderson. Time winding down and Erickson's penalty. But the Devils with control in the slot and a save by Gustafsson off Zajac. Franzen's got it on the left wing. Nyquist to the goal. Tipped in front for Erickson and he couldn't get enough on it. Brendan Smith for Daniel Cleary. Merrill fell. Cleary's got some room. Cleary to the goal. And a save by Schneider. Kindle with a shot that deflected wide of the goal. Zubra's stick just exploded on him. Here's Franzen moving in and missed on the short side. Great opportunity. Grabbed there by Alfredson, who's older than him. We should say that he's not really old by any means. Here's Alfredson in there. Just wide of the goal. Miller in front. Anderson scores! Miller to Joachim Anderson. And this game's tied up at one with 36 seconds to go in the second period.
Well, this play, Ken, started way back in front of Gustafsson by Anderson. He took a hard pass, and then here, some real fancy footwork by Alfredson to Anderson off the backboards, and Miller hits the goaltender, goes through his body and his right elbow with 36 seconds left. This game is tied out of midair. Joachim Andersen on the 16th shot for Detroit. What a shift for Daniel Alfredson.
Quincy knocked it near side. Well, as you said, you don't want to go down by two. Here's Tatar. Stick left it. Good defensive play by Reed Boucher. Puck still loose.
Safe.
And a chance there for Nyquist. Quincy will fire one. Kindle with speed through the middle and into the New Jersey zone for Abdelkader with a shot off the glove of Schneider. And the rebound cleared away before it could get buried. Tatar going over to get it. To the other side, Nyquist out front. Scores! Franz and buries it. It's 2-1 on a great play from Nyquist and Tatar.
Well, there's your open of the hockey game, ladies and gentlemen. Nyquist and Tatar. You be the judge. Go ahead. The key here, they won the faceoff. What a bang-bang play, and Tatar avoiding the hit, keeping going, making the pass to Nyquist, came out in front. They ignore Franz, and that is a big-time NHL pass by number 14, and it's a 2-1 Red Wing lead.
Tatar out with Nyquist or Andersen.
Oh, what a nice save that was. And it's just Jonas Gustafsson. Look at these saves brought to you by Big Boy. Henrik, Jager before that. Zajac, that was a dandy when the score was 1-1 here in the third period. Zubras here and Merrill there with a nice save on the right pad that I don't know if he saw, but wow.
I think you just showed all the shots he's faced.
Got hit at the line by Volchenko. Sedlicki couldn't clear. Turned over. Andersen in. And it's high. Here's Alfredson. Just out of his reach. Schneider tipped it to the corner. Whoa. Are they? Oh, they're calling Schneider for a penalty for playing the puck outside the trapezoid.
I never saw it. I was too busy watching Alfredson, and he knocked this shot down out of midair.
He has to stay inside the trapezoid.
He's in it now. This is a bad call.
I think so. Well,
we'd have to see.
It's tough.
Yeah, I know. We'd have to see another angle of this.
Where he made contact was certainly in the trapezoid.
Yeah.
And that is supposed to be, it's where you make contact with
it. Oh, that's a bad call.
I think so, too.
That looks like an awful call. See, and he's not in good position to make the call.
No, Frederick Lecuyer was sort of blocked out by the net. Yeah, that's...
Oh, my.
Peter DeBoer. Wow. We have the benefit of the replay, obviously, but that's a tough call at this juncture.
That's a two-minute penalty, and it's a two-shot penalty in the golf course.
Way to bring the local flavor of golf to the game. Nicely done.
Wow.
So the Red Wings on a belt tire power play here. Scores!
Stevie.
Steven White, or the Tatar.
Holy jumping. It's Tatar, all right.
Tatar buries that one to make it 3-1.
Tartar, we're going to have to call him Sauce for a nickname. Oh, is he sour, and I don't blame him. Right off the faceoff, this game should be over. You just wait. Oh, my God, he is really sour. And this is our high-speed charter shot of the game. Right off the faceoff, Tatar goes to the front of the net. It comes loose with a scrum. Boom, what a wrist shot. And it's been quite a hockey game for Tatar with a set of new teeth after the other night. And he and Nyquist have done a job tonight. Look at that. Boy.
And of the last nine games against the Devils, the Red Wings will have lost just once in regulation as they win again. 3-1 the final. And Peter DeBoer is gone as quickly as he can as the Red Wings outshoot New Jersey 21-11. And win another road game to improve to 10-3-1 on the season on the road. And just like we promised earlier in the game, it's Miller time, brought to you by Miller Lite.
Yeah, and it'll be the winning goal in this hockey game, scored by Johan Franzen, set up by the two little guys, the Slovakian Tartar and the Swede Nyquist to Franzen. A beautiful pass. Nice control there by the little guy, much smaller, and that's a bang-bang play. Ends up being your winning goal of the hockey game for the Red Wings on your Miller. Moment of the game, for sure. And Gustafsson, boy, oh, boy. Is that any good for that kid? I don't care if he only had 11 shots or not. He was as solid as a rock tonight again and allowed his team made some big saves, Ken, when this score was 1-1 early third period and allowed his team to stay in the game and come back and find a way to win it in a game that was pretty clogged up most of the night.